Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot, guys. And moving on, as you know, Kirloskar Electrical Limited has been on a bull range in these past few days. There are two main things that has happened in this past week that made the share to jump up to 16 rupees. Yes guys, this share was in the range of 12 to 10 rupees, and these two events happened and this share is now booming up. And you should know that the recent result of this company is in negative figures, and you should also know that guys, as you can see here, for the past years there have been negative figures, as you can see here. But what are the two things that have positively happened? Now let us go and see now, guys. The first positive thing is that they have done this. What is this means? We would like to inform the sale of properties by the company and wholly owned subsidiaries. And what is basically mean? What is sale of assets, guys? It means that when a company wants fund, or when this company is having a huge amount of debt, and when the company is earning profit, but because of paying interest it is suffering losses, the company will sell its non-core assets. What are non-core assets, you may ask me second time? Non-core assets means those assets which are not important to the company. For example guys, a man buying land and selling at a later date can earn a profit, right? That like non-core assets this company has, I mean the subsidiary has sold, guys. As you can see here, SLPKG Estate Holdings Private Limited, Immovable Properties situated at industrial plot bearing, they have sold this. And they also said that this above said buyers are not related parties to the company or its wholly owned subsidiary, because if the company sells within its group companies, then it will come under disclosure requirement and it would be treated as a different entity type, guys. And the second positive thing is that this, guys, is very very important thing, and this news could move the share price up to rupees 20. The reason is because we refer to a letter reference, the memorandum of understanding they have entered, Sri Reddy Sai Electricals Limited SSEL, they have entered the memorandum, and this has been put hold indefinitely, guys. And you should know that MOU has been signed with Sri Reddy Sai Electricals Limited. The second question you will ask me now, what is MOU? MOU is type of documentation that is between companies, which is not binding, but it is different from agreement, which mean MOU comes between two companies regarding any instruction to be made equally, or any sort of agreement, but it's not original agreement, but sort of agreement, guys. And these two news are propelling Kirloskar Electricals Limited, and with this news we may see a target of 20 rupees or so. We may see in future high prices also. The only reason, the problem this company is that they should reduce its debts and start posting profit. Once it start posting profit, we may see a higher limit. So if you are investor who are holding the share, then my advice would be to sell half, at least half of your positions at the range of 18 rupees to 20 rupees, guys. That would be the best idea, because even if stock price again come down, you can acquire and you can save half of your capital and sell at a later date, guys. Hope this news has helped you, and see you in another video very soon, guys. Thank you.